SOCKS5 proxies work for just about anything. Gaming, video streaming, torrents, web scraping. But what are the most reliable and affordable SOCKS5 proxy providers? Hold on to your virtual socks and let's see. Our number one choice is Smart Proxy. The vendor offers residential, mobile, and dedicated data center IPs with SOCKS5 support. Over 40 million residential proxies cover 195 locations worldwide and can be filtered by country or city. Mobile proxies also have global coverage and with 10 million IPs, unlock OS and ASN targeting. A dedicated data center proxy pool boasts IPs in the US. Shared proxies rotate with every request, but users can set sticky sessions. And proxy management is very intuitive. Simply adjust the settings via the dashboard by selecting parameters from a drop-down list. Then copy the code and send a curl command. There's also a public proxy management API, two browser extensions, one for Chrome and one for Firefox, and exhaustive documentation. Smart Proxy has an award-winning customer support that can be contacted via live chat 24/7 or by submitting a ticket. Oh, and for what you get, prices are very attractive. Residential proxies have a pay-as-you-go option, while mobile proxies start at $50 per 2 GB of data. For private data center addresses, clients pay per the number of IPs. So in short, Smart Proxy offers the best prices per value ratio in the market. Another option is WebShare. This proxy provider offers residential, ISP, and data center IPs. All proxies come in a static address list that can be rotated with every request, and rotation is available as a free feature. If proxies malfunction, users can automatically refresh the list as often as every 5 minutes. A robust API makes proxy management even smoother. The dashboard is very basic, except for the stats tracking sections. We love how elaborate these are, and how we can track bandwidth, connection errors, and the reasons for their occurrence. It's pretty awesome. But what sets this service apart from the competition is full control over subscriptions. Basic proxy configuration has one of the lowest prices in the market. Plus, customers can decide on the number of proxies, their locations, and otherwise customize the service by adding traffic, concurrency, or reserving network priority. On the other hand, all that versatility plays into pricing. WebShare charges for most of the features, but you can try the basic plan with 10 shared IPs for free by just signing up for their platform. In third place, we have Oxy Labs, the best SOCKS5 solution for businesses. The vendor controls the largest SOCKS5 proxy pool on the market, more specifically, 2 million private data center IPs and 100,000 ISP proxies. The proxy pool is well maintained by an experienced team. Plus, for several years in a row, Oxy Labs has been the leading provider of infrastructure performance. Proxy management is very convenient. The dashboard is easy to grasp, the menu is sectioned by products, and you can complete every step of proxy setup from purchasing a plan to authentication. The dash also allows getting help through a live chat that's available 24/7 or falling back on the help docs. Keep in mind that Oxy Labs private data center and ISP proxies don't rotate by default, but you can set up rotation using a dedicated tool or browser extension. So far, so good, right? Well, the main drawback of this service is the price. Oxy Labs position themselves as a premium proxy provider, so their ISP proxy plans start with $340 for 20 gigabytes. Meanwhile, dedicated data center proxy plans start at $180 for 100 IPs in the US or 60 IPs for global locations. Now, if you need a wide variety of features, go for Bright Data. This proxy provider offers SOCKS5 support with every proxy type they sell. That's impressive, knowing that Bright Data owns the second largest proxy pool and allows for precise targets and up to zip code level filters. Regarding proxy management, the dashboard can be a pain for first timers. Well, it's not sectioned by each product, but has customizable zones where one can add and track multiple subscriptions simultaneously. Experienced devs will enjoy powerful proxy management tools, such as the open source proxy manager or public API. There's also a browser extension, and users in need can always fall back on the extensive documentation or 24/7 customer support. Like Bright Data service, its pricing is flexible too. Customers can commit to monthly plans or pay as they go. In any case, users will be charged above the market rate and the monthly plans start pretty high. There's also a strict KYC procedure you should be aware of. So this service isn't for everyone. For those who want to pay less but need precise geo-targeting, we recommend SOCKS. They own a medium-sized proxy network covering more than 100 countries with residential and mobile addresses. ISP proxies support locations only in the US. SOCKS has been making impressive progress every year. In our latest tests, their residential proxies were 3 times faster than 2 years ago. But the best part is that SOCKS's proxies are super flexible. Users get a bunch of rotation settings and an option to set custom sticky sessions. Targeting options are up to the ASN level. Oh, and these settings can be easily adjusted on the dash or a proxy management API. Bonus points, mentioned features come with all SOCKS packages, so you can save some cash compared to using something like Bright Data. Otherwise, SOCKS is still a pretty expensive provider. Plus, all their products come with obligatory IP whitelisting, a limited number of ports, and no option to pay as you go. So, did any providers catch your attention? If yes, you'll find their links in the description below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful proxy recommendations. And I'll see you in another video.